為了迎合市場的需要呢，他們一直以來都向廠方呢討論呢引入不同類型的汽車的。咁今年呢推出了幾款日本本土版的汽車，都受到大受歡迎在市場。咁四月中以來呢我們推出的 NOA 已經收到超過300張訂單。Premier 呢已經收超過400張訂單，成績非常理想。除了業績理想之外，我想最重要的事就是證明了香港的消費者對日本年輕的設計、先進的科技的喜愛和認同。豐田 Bush 在上年9月推出以來，其實已經成為 2.0 Sportwagon 級別的銷量冠軍。不過我們覺得客户或者消費者其實有不同的需要的，有些消費者想要的車更加馬力好一點，更加威猛一點，但有些客人可能想要一架更加慳油的出行車。所以皇冠和豐田呢就決定乘勝追擊，一口氣呢推出這個 Wish 的日本本土版2.0和 1.8 引擎，配備 Battery 引擎和7速自動波的日本版本。我們今天是很高興會有一陣有些同事和日本的中文師向我們介紹這架日本本土版 Wish 2.0 和 1.8 的精妙之處。但等我講一講今天Wish 的宣傳口號呢，它叫做 Born for the Track， 中文呢我們呢就叫做破格出擊。Born for the Track 呢其實呢來自這個 Insight， 就是在日本試車的時候呢，我們知道呢總統師先生告訴我們，其實他們設計這個 Wish 是真的呢希望的車呢提供到可以在跑道上面呢工前現制的這種感覺設計的。我們中文揀這個破格出擊呢，話俾大家消費者聽，就係我哋呢一架車，豐田嘅 Wish 喺中控設計上面咧有好多突破嘅地方。咁啊，事不宜遲，我哋咧有請咧助理首席工程師李嘉樂神咧，向大家介紹下佢呢個傑作嘅奧秘。有請李嘉樂神。
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you, Mr. Lee, for your kind introduction. And thank you all for joining me today in witnessing the unveiling of highly brave people.
喺呢個時候等我做一個簡單嘅翻譯啦。咁啊，長野誠先生就話啦：各位來賓五哥，首先都要多謝李世賢先生嘅介紹啊。咁啊，並再次感謝各位嚟臨今日啦，全新豐田啊 Wish 嘅登場儀式。
My name is Makoto Nagata. I'm the Assistant Chief Engineer of Wish. It is my great pleasure to present to you the latest sports wagon, the Japan domestic model.All new Toyota Wish 1.8 and 2.0.
咁佢就話啦，本人係全新豐田 Wish 嘅助理首席工程師長野誠。本人咧十分之榮幸，今日咧可以嚟到呢一度啊，為各位介紹豐田全新日本本土版嘅 Wish 1.8 同埋2.0。
These all new Wish are relatively with the latest dynamic engine technology.A system that improves combustion engines with a computer. It controls the balance of open and closed timing, as well as the amount of fuel. As a result, this helps improve fuel economy, engine output and response, and provide a cleaner emission fuel.
全新豐田 Wish 是配備了最新的 Valmatic 的引擎技術，透過電腦控制進氣閥的開關時間和行程長短，從而有效提升引擎輸出和引擎反應，達至出這個的燃耗效益，同時都有效減低排放資源，排放出的氣體力是更加潔淨的。
Together with the Super CPTI technology, faster engine response with enhanced maximum output torque, as well as the
真啲一次。
咁就問啦，連同啊超級智慧型無線變出嘅自動波箱，咁令到 Wedge 嘅引擎啦反應係更加之快，咁達至最大馬力同埋扭力，同時咧油耗係極低嘅。
The new Wedge 1.8 is equipped with CVT sport mode and eco mode indicators. In CVT sport mode, the crew relations are better controlled to provide a quicker response. When decelerating, it can help achieve an appropriate amount of engine braking.
佢就話啦，全新嘅 Wedge 1.8 咧，係備有 CVT 動感模式，咁同埋咧 ECU 嘅模式。嗱 ，CVT 動感模式系統咧，可以令到波箱嗰個反應咧係更加之快速㗎。咁當車輛咧減速嘅時候，引擎制動嘅效能咧係更加明顯。
On the other hand, with 2.0, further equipped with dynamic sport mode, combined the operation of traction control and power steering, spectacular driving experience on the mountain road and winding road can be achieved.
咁而 Wedge 2.0 啦，咁亦都具備靈活嘅動感模式，咁連同隨即控制 TRC， 咁同埋咧電子動力輔助轉向系統 EPS 功能啦，咁為駕駛者啊喺山路同埋迂迴多彎嘅路上行車嘅時候咧，帶嚟更加穩定嘅操控感覺。
The sporty style outlines the new exterior design of the all-new Wedge, which includes a styling front grille and energetic new front and rear bumpers. For Wedge 2.0, it also matches with factory fitted sporting, which makes Wedge 2.0 even more sporty and friendly. It does not only provide a fashion view, but also helps improve the driving performance.
咁就話咧，全新流線型嘅車身設計啦，咁包括啦線條突出嘅軌面罩同埋前後泵把，咁而 Wedge 2.0 啦，咁啊再加上環邊包圍嘅組合，咁刻畫出時尚嘅個性同埋風格，咁嚟到 Wedge 啦，唔單止有具有呢個動感嘅吸引外形，咁同時咧都進一步提升駕駛樂趣。
Varied from the provided model, the new Wedge 2.0 is equipped with 6 feet encompassing captain seat in the second row to ensure a comfortable and spacious passenger ride.
佢話咧就有別於上一代嘅，咁全新豐田 Wedge 2.0 啦，係一部六座位嘅座駕啦，咁啊特設啦中排獨立嘅座椅，咁啊為駕駛者同埋乘客啦提供更舒適、更寬敞嘅空間。
Once again, thank you for coming to this launch ceremony.I hope you will enjoy this ceremony and visit our groundwater heroes for the new Wedge experience. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Nathan Wilson. Thank you for being on stage. 最後啦 ，Nathan Wilson 咧就話：好多謝大家嘅嚟臨啊！希望大家咧今日好享受今日嘅 party 啦！歡迎各位啦嚟到啊豐田嘅陳列室，體驗啦全新 Wedge 為你帶嚟咧更高層次嘅駕駛樂趣啊！